Museum Travel in association with Bangkok Airways and Hitman Jazz recently held Mui Jazz Volume 4 featuring Lou Wilson and Anthony Nelson Jr. on October 31, 2009 at Emery Palm Reef Mui. With 100 featured guests appear on the night show, it was enough to fill room which perfectly suited to such intimate, soulful performances of featured artists Lou Wilson and Anthony Nelson Jr.
Here with Lou Woodson, asking him how do I introduce him in an
okay. So, and what I'd shared with her was that you can basically say, I'm Lou Watson, I'm from the United States of America, and I love to sing jazz. I love to play music.
Right.
I'm from New Jersey. I was born in the Caribbean. I was born in Jamaica, West Indies. But I lived all over New York and New Jersey. My very first time in Asia, the only thing I didn't like was the long flight. But I'm really pleased to be here.
What inspired you in your music?
Feeling. Anything that makes me get in touch with my inner core. And nothing does that like music. If I'm very stressed out, I can play the piano and no worries, no problems. I'm inspired by love. I'm inspired by God. I'm inspired by life.
คือลูวัสันเนี่ยเป็นคนที่ทั้งเล่นเปียโนทั้งร้องนะครับเป็นเสียงบาริโทนซึ่งมีเสน่ห์มากนะครับมาพร้อมกับ Anthony Nelson Jr. ที่เป็นแซกโซโฟนเพลเยอร์นะครับก็แอนโทนี่นี่เล่นแซกโซโฟนกับศิลปินมีชื่อเสียงในนิวยอร์กมานานนะครับวันนี้ก็เป็นโอกาสที่ดีที่เราได้ดูเขาแสดงสดทั้งคู่นะครับนอกจากนี้เนี่ยเรายังภูมิใจนำเสนอเด็กไทยของเราเหมือนกันนะครับ
Just you two. We can make it if we try. Just you two.
A memorable one by participating a mass dance to hit single before the night end with single I Am Yours by Lou Wilson. For more information and for the upcoming Smooth Jazz, please see www.smoothjazz.com.
Shining through to make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometime, I want to spend some time with you, just the two of us. We can make it if we try.